So this part you guys can.
Wanted to come see us, but technically we can't allow it outside in because of COVID. But I did send a mass text, a mass post, a mass Facebook, all this stuff with a YouTube link, and it is live right now, as you can see. So those of you in the middle and stuff, realize the tablet is right behind you, so please don't block a parent's view. Garrett, I would say angle it down just a little bit. Right? Yeah, that looks great. That looks good. All right. And we are live. Also, being live, kiddos, let's be respectful in our words around the tablet and realize that it picks up all sound.
All right.
We're
fun. We're off to a good start. All right, freshman, come on down.
Thank you.
juniors, sophomores going down.
Tell me when you want me to snap it.
Red.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You turn your head, then you walk through the door. You make up to cover up. Feeling the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in your room can see it. Everyone else but you. Oh, baby, you're not alone. I don't want to lie, nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. When you're smiling, when you're lonely, it ain't hard to tell you down the road. You don't know you're beautiful. It's only you for what I can see. You don't understand why I want you so badly. But now I'm looking into it.
Staring at a demigod. Can I say except you're welcome? What the tides, the sun, the sky. It's okay, you're welcome. Just an ordinary guy. Hey, what has your thumbs and hold up the sky? If you were wanting a high this guy, when the nights got cold, to snow you fire from down below. Look at that, yo. Oh, also I lasso the sun. To stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to build your sands and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? On the island of hope on the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome. I guess that just might be me.
Tradition that we like to uphold. Now, a reminder, we don't know who the winners are. We have been making counts of participation all week for our dress-up days. We gave points for all the victors of our activities today, and we just had all the staff judge these lip-sync battles that all calculate to points to see which grades Princess and Prince will be crowned king and queen tonight at our basketball game. During the boys game at halftime. So what does that mean? That means come to the basketball game. It's free for everyone, parents, community members. Our student section has not been full all season. It would be cool to pack the house to beat Mapleton tonight for our basketball team. Your girls' game starts at 5:30, your boys' game starts at 7. People watching at home, it would be great to have the community come out and support us in large fashion. To maybe give a little more incentive to students to come. Mrs. Fox, I didn't cross this with you, but I think we can work it out. Every student that comes will get a raffle ticket, and we will do a raffling for a big prize for a student. One student will get a prize. So everyone who attends student-wise will get a raffle ticket, and then we'll pull a winner during one of the games. So again, come to the games tonight. Support our teams and also see who's going to be crowned king and queen. Yeah? Oh, also dance tonight starts immediately after the boys' game. Show should be around 9-ish, goes to 11 o'clock at night. It will be outside, but if you notice, we have some nice shiny heaters to help us out. Masks are not required outside. If you have to go potty inside, you'll need a mask. So just keep that in mind. Yeah, we'll have some fire pits going with some marshmallow roasting also at the dance tonight. So again, have fun at the dance. Middle schoolers, sorry, not for you. Also, high schoolers, remember this is just for our student body, no outside guests for the dance tonight. Sorry about that. So again, only our student body. If you have any questions on that, please ask me on the way out. But we need to go back to our focus classes and clean up anything that we need to clean up, get rid of props, things like that. We got about 10 minutes left of school before we're excused. Good job. Happy homecoming. See you tonight at the game.